remind all passengers to please have your own boarding pass and passport ready as you board. This is international flight. We need passport verification with your boarding pass.
Australia.
It's our last flight. We have been traveling for 24 hours right now. Chris from Predator Camo is already in New Zealand. We've got about 3 hours to go. We're going to meet him at the hotel. We're going to be hunting tomorrow. We just got to camp here in New Zealand, and unfortunately we're not gonna have time to get out yet tonight, but that's okay because we're just soaking it all in. This is the most diverse, beautiful place I think I've ever been. We've got just enough time, a few hours of daylight. Chris is in the lodge right now. He's grabbing his bow. We're gonna fire a few arrows. We're gonna be hunting red stag in the morning.
This for a long time. Well, we are halfway around the world. It is finally time to hunt red stag. Chris and I are ready. First day here with Wilderness Quest. We're gonna be hunting red stag. Let's go, James. Let's do it.
Hunt is on.
Let's do it. Stag.
Hey,
was afterward. Because he fed right down at 3 o'clock.
Yeah, he before I come back in. And then sit and wait.
Yeah. That's exactly what I would do. Because they're probably going to come out somewhere on that bottom corner, I would think. Stag's gonna come out to feed. The wind isn't perfect from where we're at right now to make a stop, so we're gonna have to go through this section of rainforest. It's gonna be a bit of a hike, but we should be able to get there before it gets dark. Halfway around the world from where I live, and I just shot something I never thought I'd ever be able to do. Wilderness Quest, New Zealand. James, you're the man. You are the man. Say, I never thought I'd be able to hunt New Zealand, let alone shoot a stag like this. He is just gorgeous. There are just points everywhere. I mean, it's so cool. It's just phenomenal. All I can say is thank you. Thank you so much. Just in the nick of time.
Yeah.
stag.
Yeah, yeah, that's proofs.
Some live camo.
Yeah, there you go. That's the real deal.
It's real training.
Live camo.
Is
this the next pattern you guys are gonna make? New Zealand moss.
New Zealand moss.
Two stags in 2 days.
No, baby. That was awesome.
When he was a stag.
When he, oh, are you kidding me?
When he started to move, we're all set up perfect, and all of a sudden he was there right, and I'm like, I lost my shot on the perfect. It all worked out perfect. Man, nice shot, bro.
That was a good shot. 46?
46, yeah.
That's right.
Well done. Two stags. He's beautiful.
Absolutely gorgeous.